And the sheriff in McMinn County says his department is investigating a string of suspicious fires. Sheriff Joe Guy says those fires were set along Highway 30E and County Roads 172 and 158 this afternoon. If you saw who set those fires, you should call the sheriff's office at the number at the bottom of your screen.